Greetings and salutations. Welcome to my amazing show. Once again, I'm your host, the great and mighty Mr. Perez, and today I'll be playing some more Dead Space Remake. So without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right back into this. Okay, so now we gotta go to the bridge. Yeah, I remember. That's right. That needs master clearance. Which I don't have yet, I only have level 3. Alright, onto the bridge.
Station now accessible. Thank you for your patience.
You're welcome. Okay, let's see. I gotta go all the way to the bridge. Let's go. Just gotta wait very patiently. Oh, come on! Great. I told you. You were chosen. RIP Ishimura.
Now arriving at the bridge.
Ah, here we go. At least I ain't trapped for long, so that's good at least.
We did it. Hep, Isaac, a ship just shocked in.
Ooh, boy.
The USS Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
Communications? That's cryogenics. Yeah, this way. Nothing in there. Go ahead and save. All the way down there, huh? I think I already looted this room. Yeah, I did. Just wanted to double check. Actually, it's a new stream. Let's get a new suit in. No, I can't get that one yet. Unless I sell, but I don't want to. Let's do... Sanctified. Okay. Oop. Actually, since I am on the bridge, I could probably do that mission. And go there. On the bridge somewhere. Uh-oh. No. Damn. I just switched to my pulse rifle. Should do that now. Let's see, switch suits. Yeah, I'm so close to getting that. Probably will. As I go through this chapter. Okay. Now, if I will report, where would I be?
Log retrieved.
Fine, then we'll waste more time and record this.
System report?
No, I'm not satisfied. We have a dead miner. We can't sedate Brand Harris.
Wasn't Harris originally your patient? Could have warned us that he'd go berserk.
Captain,
oh, that is the report. Ah, that's one way to finish that off. Or at least take care of your tail. I guess I gotta go back to hydroponics. Really now? That's interesting. I gotta go back to hydroponics. I'll do that once I'm done with this area. Let's see. It is up here. Helms away. Do the third floor. I'll save. Do that. Well, I do have to go that way, huh? There we go. Sweet.
Clearance confirmed.
Don't mind if I do. Alright, comms access. Let's see what I could do here.
Communications array offline. A repair technician has been notified.
That repair technician being a me.
Unsent message retrieved from array buffer.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias to Paragon Jordan, Una. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, I'll make sure our pilgrimage can be completed without interference. We have successfully brought the Holy Marker on board.
Ah, oh, great.
Klein, an expert on the original marker, is deciphering its secrets. Forgive me for quarantining Aegis 7. Director Eckhart's work may have been inconvenienced, but they're suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, planet crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Faultman be praised. Mathias out.
Damn, okay.
Clearance confirmed.
Now I can go into here. It's everything in here. All right.
Entering zero gravity.
Ah, back here. Uh-oh. Let's see. So now what I could do here. Okay, is there a way I could rotate these? I should check. No, that's not it. Correct, stasis. A straight piece. This would work if it was rotated. Maybe you can. No, that wouldn't work. Unless... No, wait a minute. Oh, I see it. Maybe if I did this. Yeah, this could work. Give me that piece. Right. If I put this here... Yeah, we're almost there. Yeah, I figured it out. Right there. Excellent. Okay. Wait.
Exiting zero gravity.
Let's try this out. Boop. Hi there.
This is USM Valor, broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS.
Oh, nice.
We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position.
Oh, shit.
This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
The escape pod.
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chen. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Doing good. I should take care of that.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends.
I figured out the conspiracy.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait. The whole comms array offline. It's over.
I have a ton of credits now. Run. Guess I'm going this way. No, here's my stop. No time in the last however long it's been. Found Rousseau, they look like hell. Say something in engineering. Maybe it helps them keep the ship running a little longer. Who am I to judge? There we go. Maintenance. Dull. Wait, actually, there's a store right here, so. First, let me buy the suit upgrade. Okay. Then let me sell these. Yeah, I should double check that bench. I want to say there might be one more suit upgrade. So I should hold on to my credits. I'm just assuming, based on the amount of inventory spaces I've been getting. Ooh, plasma cutter upgrade. Let me drop this off. Yep, that's all the upgrade nodes for that. Yeah, there's one more little upgrade for this. Okay, I'll hold on to my credits then. Up we. That's weird. How about that? Safe station over here. This disc. Gotta go in there. A second O2 tank. Let's see.
Error. Blast doors obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
I still can't reach the Valor. What's happening with the antenna?
It's blocked by... It's the Leviathan.
Oh shit, I gotta fight that again.
It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Yeah, I could do something about that. Ow. Okay, let's try that again.
I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
I gotta take care of its tentacles, huh?
Enabled.
I see. Oh, damn. Okay. Let's try that again. Now I know what I need to do. I'll make time.
Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Yeah, let me save so I don't repeat that. Okay, let's go. That's what I thought. Done. Ah, come on. Right, I gotta keep shooting those things then. Well, I just gotta keep dodging. Wrong button. Well, it's a good thing.
destroyed.
All right, one more to go. I think this Leviathan is trying to kill me. Oh, you! Damn. Oh, it catches on, huh? Okay, I'm gonna have to, like, fling those. I'm gonna have to, like, start flinging those orbs back at it. That's probably the trick. You know what I'm saying? That definitely is the trick. Hold on. Sorry about that. Oh, come on! Keeps going right into the right into my path. You're not really used to games where you can't dodge. Try something different this time. Huh.
Targeting enabled.
Oh, no, you don't.
Manual targeting enabled. Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
Ah! All this debris is blocking my shots. I did it! Haha!
Is it dead?
Dead and gone. I'll try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded. Ready to go.
Zero gravity.
Damn, that almost killed me, but I did it. Let's try again.
Yes! Finally! USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Oh, they opened the escape pod! What the? Oh shit!
Daniels, what happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit us? An asteroid?
Something got onto the Valor. A rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen. It.
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what
Wait
I was telling
a minute.
You. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
The crew deck?
The log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it, install it on that shuttle. We're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Yeah, that's right. It'll be fun considering I'm at low health, but... I can improvise. Where is... Oh, that's the Valor.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity.
Ah. Chapter 8 complete. Chapter 9, dead on arrival. Anyway, let's go borrow those singularity core. I'm sure they won't need it.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
Yeah, that's not my profession.
Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
I suppose that's a good point. Yeah, just gotta disarm and dispose of a nuclear warhead. No more engineering activities.
Stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
I noticed.
This is Commander Cadigan to all hands. We have been boarded by hostile forces. Hostiles are aliens. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel to arms. Fire at will.
Look at what good that did him. I guess it's up to me to pick up the dirty work. Marker 3 has been recovered. Onboard infection is a credible threat. Yeah, that battery died. Good thing I could get a new one.
Mr. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard.
This is...
Caution. Radiation hazard.
Radiation, huh? That's new. I gotta disarm it first. That's funny. I can't take care of those until I disarm the warhead. Or at least dispose of it. Unless I bait it outside. Or I could just keep it in stasis. The dick. Yeah, I'm gonna have to bait that outside. Actually, I should probably figure out where the socket for that battery goes. There, okay. Oh, I can't get it outside. Okay. I'm just gonna keep it trapped in stasis.
Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warning. Contain all explosive materials.
Oh, great. I forgot about that.
radiation hazard. Caution, radiation hazard. Caution, radiation hazard. Caution, radiation hazard.
Oh shit. Damn it. Wait, I think I know what I need to do. I think I know what I could do. As long as I get that arm cut off. Okay. Trapping stasis. There we go. There. Took care of it. There. Warhead has been disposed of.
Okay. The warhead's clear.
Damn it. This doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here.
Sweet. Well, that takes care of the warhead. Now let's actually get that core. Armory. That's what I thought. Let me check something. There we go, I'll take that. Two shots, okay. Shooting range.
Shooting range online.
Did the red, not the blue.
Fire exercise.
Oh no, you don't.
Quarantine lockdown disengaged. Error. Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance.
Oh, don't mind if I do. Yeah, I'll take those. $750, that's pretty good. But anyway, let's keep moving. Okay. Do that.
On the rig link. Did I lock him in alive?
Chen's dead. You know that.
I know my own fucking corporal. Chen, come in.
Uh-oh. Okay, not yet. Something over here. What's in here? Okay. Cool and good. Now let's go into the cargo bay. After I save. Sweet. Yeah, these guys are very much dead. In here. Ah, big guy again, huh? I know how to deal with him, though.
Quarantine lockdown disengaged.
See? What'd I tell you? But, well, I'm not dead yet, so there's that at least. These are bags out of my way. Power. So let's get that powered up. No. I stopped too late. Yeah, tisk tisk. Yeah, actually, I'll be right back. I need to pee. All right, I'm back. Let's go down. Doing good. And there's something down there that I can't get. Oh well, up we go. Wow, what the hell?
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? Christ, what did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. It's not Chip. Shoot him!
What?
Shoot him!
Chen? No.
Helmet!
You're with Chen.
Oh, God.
Shit. Damn, he's dead. Well, I got the singularity. Uh-oh.
What? Him and Vital, they just flatlined. He...
Him and Scott. Him and Chen.
Oh my God.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck.
Shit.
The battery's gonna blow.
Yeah, I gotta get out of here.
Primary systems failure. Evacuate immediately.
This is more than critical.
Warning. Critical overload in main electrical grid.
Ow. Too close.
Chen, Johnson, now Hammond, and I'm tracking movement from the Valor. I think some of those mutated soldiers made it on board. What about the Valor's singularity core?
It's covered in blood, but I got it. God, I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the
better have been.
Along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh, that was chapter 9. Okay. Chapter 10, end of days. The executive shuttle. That guy must have master clearance. I could very much use that. Actually,
clearance
Oh, yeah. That's more like it. Ah, that is unlocked. Okay. Before I go to the crew deck, I should go to hydroponics. Let me finish that up. Hydroponics. Dumb power routing, huh? Yeah, control.
Recording to you.
Whose language?
toxic hazard cleared.
Green. Here. They're worse places to work discreetly. They keep poisons here that would never be allowed to travel, and now you're invulnerable to all of them. Cellular regeneration. Will I kill you? If you try, Mr. Harris, I have options. The containment module, for example. Remember your last brain surgery? Stasis with consciousness? Quite useful.
Is it now?
If only I hadn't wasted so much osmium on my last module design. It hurt. And how do you feel now? Dead. Awake. Whole. Then perhaps it's time for your first real hunt.
I guess that area is just toxic. Now it's time to head into the crew deck. Bye-bye. Hey, wait a minute. I could go into this store now.
Clearance confirmed.
That's a lot of nodes. No HP. That's what I thought. Yeah, time to go through the long way back. I gotta head back to the bridge. No power surge. That's good. Crew deck is over that way. Now I can get in there. Tram tunnel. I'll take that. Alright, I already stopped by the bench. Okay. No one tries to stop me. Gotta find the key. What the? Cults. But But anyway, let's see if we can find that key. A zero gravity gem, that sounds pretty cool. Oh, that must be the final upgrade. Ah, just think of all the water we're wasting on this ship. Okay, yeah, that's over here. What's this? Hex log. Use the kinesis module to grab the ball and shoot it into the rings before the timer runs out. Beating each level yields a reward that can be claimed from the lockers. When the center of a ring lights up, target that ring for a score multiplier. Play ball. Oh, okay. Six tiers, huh?
Entering zero gravity.
The ball. Okay. Let's play ball. Ha, okay. Ooh. Come on, just 15 more points. Ha ha! That's just so nice. I guess I'll just keep. Yeah, I'll just keep going. I want to see if I can break 300. Can I break 300? Yes, I can! Haha! Okay, 310. 315, that works. Nice! I'm just too good at Z-Ball. Yeah, give me my prize. Nice. Okay, let's go up. There we go. Key card. Not like she'll be needing it. Come on. Oh, wrong. Aha! There we go. Level 4! Oh! Need to get a little stretch in. Ooh, okay. I guess now he's just buying nodes. Unless there's... No, that has to be the last suit upgrade. Let me see. Yeah, I guess that's the last one. For the main game, that is. So I'll just keep getting some nodes. Okay. Show Nexus. I mean, actually, ah, it's also on the first floor, so it'll be on the way. Nice. Not if I have anything to say about it.
I'm still denied convergence thanks to this ingrate.
Mercer, wait. Tell me. I want to understand. What is convergence?
But you already know. Dead or living, we all feel the marker's true purpose. Don't you want to be reunited? With the people you lost.
Aye.
Yes. Then why not it me? Mr. Temple has refused. But we are so close. Everything that has happened on the Ishimura is just the beginning.
When you put it that way, you and your marker can go to hell.
Yeah, I kind of don't want this marker to be here.
And a slow death in stasis.
Oh, now that's cruel.
I think your death will come faster.
No, we'll see about that. Oh, not you. But I can't really kill the hunter. I can only stall him. which one of these is glowing the most. Now, I don't buy it. Oh, this guy's very much dead. The way to the shuttle. Actually, I want to check something. Who do I suit next? Yeah, I think those last few nodes might be exclusive to New Game Plus. Oh. Damn. Yes, I can, but I need a lot of credits. Yeah, that's fine. Do that. Okay. Ah, here we go. Holy. That's not the word I'd use to describe these. Oh, I just saw that guy, but I didn't know that guy was there. Fixed everything. Thank you, Doctor, for everything. I don't think he really fixed stuff for him. take that. That was close. No battery. We need to find a battery. Sweet potato fries. I could go for some of those. There we go. Now let's get a proper save in. Oh wait, actually, I probably can't do that yet. Let's track that. Oh, it just exploded. Okay. I could go up now. Alright, two deluxe headquarters. I mean, quarters. Phew, that was a close one. Hmm. No power. Well, it's the only way I could go, so let's go this way. Oh. Well, rip her. Now, where could this go?
Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church. Took the bodies before I could,
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking man, I told you.
Stop
brainwashing.
Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. Trusted you. God. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole. Nicole! I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I didn't.
I'm sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Damn.
Log retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. He was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and how...
Oh.
Oh my God.
Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terence Kine let you in. Shame he's not here.
He... didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's So many I should have saved.
So you came to me?
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me. These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terrence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough indeed.
Oh, no. Uh-huh.
And useful. Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related figure activity has been logged.
All right, that takes care of that mission. Sweet. I kept getting them wrong. I didn't get the right gun equipped. I wanted to switch my force. Okay, let me try that again. Oh shit, I gotta do that all over again, don't I? Let's see.
Ha ha. Isaac. Sorry, late shift. How are you?
My mother, she's,
Octavia? How's she doing?
She's dead, Nicole. They both are. She killed my dad, then herself.
Oh.
Yeah. The church. They, took the bodies before I could,
Oh, Isaac, I'm so sorry. Fucking told you.
Stop washing. Stop it. Just stop talking. You said she was herself again. You said she would be better at home. I trusted you. You might as well have killed him yourself.
She was better. You told me to leave for the Ishimura. You pushed me to... You know what? Go to hell, Isaac.
Nicole. I didn't... Oh, God. No. Not her, too.
Damn.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you.
She wanted to talk. I am
sorry.
I can make it right.
I'm sorry.
I can save us both.
About everything.
Log retrieved.
Is it recording? Can't miss anything. There's just cruelty. He was deciphering how the marker's signal affects the brain and how... Oh my God.
Dr. Brenner. Let me guess. Terrence Kine let you in. Shame he's not here.
He didn't understand how this tragedy represents a chance to cure death.
Yeah, a singular chance.
Go on.
These creatures. Reanimated tissue, cellular immortality. I know we've never seen eye to eye, but I understand now. There's so many I should have saved.
So you came to me.
Because you've learned how to communicate with the marker. I'm so close. I thought it must have the secrets that I need.
You are a woman of science, not faith. Leave the marker to me.
Okay, whatever you say.
These are your autopsy notes. Very thorough. You'll need them peer-reviewed, of course. And poor Terrence isn't here to help you.
Yes. There's only one man I trust now.
Very thorough. For Mr. Harris's next surgery.
No related freak activity has been logged.
Done and done. I'll grab that. Oh wait, this space is open now too. Master override.
Master security override required.
Damn. That way, okay. Well, anyway, I gotta stop here for today. Yeah, this here feels like a good place to stop. Alright, now let me get up. Let me get VTube Studio up so I can do my outro. There we go. Yeah, I feel like I'm getting close to the end of this game, so I think the next time I play this game, I'm gonna go ahead and finish it. So yeah, look forward to that. But for now, I'll stop here for today. So yeah, if you enjoyed the stream, make sure to follow me on Twitch and follow me on Twitter. This VOD will be uploaded on my PussyBee channel, which you can check this VOD out on my VOD channel. Well, you should see all my other VODs. And you should subscribe to my main channel. I've got a couple more things still in between with me and some buddies of mine. And I'll join my Discord. It's pretty epic. I'll leave a link to it here in the description of this VOD. But yeah. In any case though, ta-ta for now, and I'll catch you again next time.